Hey, so today I wanted to show you how I make some resin stuff. Today I really wanted to focus on a blue theme since a lot of blue flowers have been grown in my backyard. I filmed myself snipping some of them, but for this video I had some dried out because every time I go out in the backyard I can only pick like five or six or find that many or so I have to collect them for a while. But there's no rush since this is just a fun side hobby. But if you like any of these, everything I make, I put up for sale on my website.
Thank you.
these are them. Here's a hand that I molded myself and then made a mold of it. And that one, I have to sand that one up a lot more, and I haven't even polished that one yet because it's really not ready for that, and it's gonna be take a little bit more work, but I really like that one. And I added a lot of blue sea glass that my aunt gave to me. She brought it from Nova Scotia, and I thought that would add a lot of subtle color, and I think it really did, just to bring out the blue of the other flowers, because the blue that I find in these little flowers are so blue, so pigmented, and it's hard to find something that doesn't just fade right away when it touches the resin or lose color when it dries out or anything. So I'm really glad I got to accent the blue. And then there's a lot of yellow and blue, which I think looks beautiful together. Traditional color couple. And then I had some brown sea glass as well that I put into the leaves, because maybe that looks like leaves are changing. Happy September. That's what I made today. By the way, I'm turning 23 tomorrow. Happy birthday!